Damn, where do I begin? I'm from that Wild Wild West, motherfucker, yeah. That's where I stay, that big bad killer, California, I-A-I-E. And we get high all day, treating the weekend like it's all Friday. If we can, then you know we gonna find a way, it's the bona fide CA way. I'm from that motherfucking Inland Empire, down in California, land of the lots, boys, where no one grows up. And those that try, get found face down, out the blue, drowning in the fountain of youth. It all began when me and little Mikey started getting high on weed from Friday to next Friday. And at that point in time, my fear of heights seemed less frightening, and my love of hopping fences and hiding from pigs was heightening. Till one day the bell rang for second period. I was hanging by my belt and pant leg on the Shanley gear, but it scared. I ripped my jeans from the hamstring to the rear and fell flat on my face in Amscray, which way was nearest. And we hit this big ass ditch and dip fast under the city streets through tunnels that's pitch black, running till we find a drain to sit back and relax with the last and bad we had from slanging the rest of the stash. It was puff puff passing. You get the picture now. I can't remember what I was smiling about, cause the back of my mind was loud with what if my dad finds out. Damn, when do I begin again? Suddenly I'm staring at an older man with long black hair and a beard, waving his hand saying, don't worry guys, I'm just like you. I'm only in this gutter so I can get high too. So we passing the blunt, thinking it's what he needed. To both of our surprises, he reaches for a needle, and me and Mikey must have only been about 13 or so, looking at it like they never seen one of these before. His finger dirty, all black, jabs it in his ear, rubs wax on his syringe and starts laughing real weird. He said, my name's Brian. I said, that's my name too. He said, let me guess, last name Hagerman too? How'd you know that? He said, I could tell. Your dad's a teacher, I used to know him very well. See, my dad's a teacher too, you might know him, Mr. Flanagan. And I just stood back stunned, then he jammed it in. Damn, where do I begin again?
Oh, yes.
What the fuck?
Boys. Boys, let me tell you something real quick, boys.
As I stood there baffled, he rambled and babbled, said he'll either be dead or in jail, but shit happens. His pupils contracted, you can hear nervous laughter traveling through the underground tunnels we had just passed through. I'm thinking, damn, I don't wanna be him. Nah, I won't never be him. I won't never forget when he said,
it can happen, and it can happen to you.
Hi, my name's Val, I'm a heroin addict too.
Lost cause, I think I'm a fraud. I think I'm too far gone, I think I'm alive. I think I'm a loser, I think I just lied. I think I'm alright, I said I think I'm alright. I think I've been scouted off a couple of times. I think he gave up on me at least once or twice. I think seeing me probably something he like. I think I just lied, I said I think I'm alright. Where do I begin again?
Alright, cut the beat, cut the beat.
Hey, so, are we done or what?
Nah, but, getting started's only half the battle, you feel me?
Yep, so, the Big Bang?
Big Bang. Y'all ready for the Big Bang?